Hello everyone in YouTube, this is Faruway, your reactor from the West Moor Island of Singapore. Now, today I'm going to do a reaction to a requested video by zeouutcast, and he requested me to do a reaction to this one official movie in YouTube. And I knew about this, it was funded by Kickstarter and it was successful. And it's like 6 months ago, I wanted to do a reaction to it, but I can't due to a strike I have. But now it's already been lifted, I can do videos more than 50 minutes. So, this video that he requested me to do a reaction to was called Kung Fury, official movie by LaserUnicorns. And it's apparently 30 minutes long. So, without further ado, let's not waste any time and let's start watching this movie together. Alright. Oh my god, this is so awesome. I really like how the environment of this and this film looks like it's like in the 1980s. Oh crap. Already the beginning is really awesome, man. I heard David Hasselhoff is in this film, so yeah. Oh. You kidding? Wow. Everything is going chaotic in the streets. Insert coin. I really like this. This had like has a similar vibe to a 1980s movie.
Job.
This is so awesome. Oh my god. This is Kung Fury, right? The main character. Oh my god. Oh, not the puppy! No, the puppy! Oh! Nice. No shit. Oh my god! What is happening? Oh no, they find me on the helicopter! This is awesome! Oh my god! Love this song, by the way! 90s for the win, man. There goes the arcade transformer.
I'm a cop, and damn good at my job. It all began years ago. In the line of duty, me and my partner were chasing down a mysterious kung fu master.
Whoa.
You're under arrest, punk.
Show us your hand.
Is this past?
Good work, Dragon.
You can kill both of us with a crazy stuff.
Like, goddammit. You're the best partner I've ever had.
Thanks. I learned from the best.
Bruce will lie.
Bother to me. With one fatal blow, he hit my partner.
No!
I could tell it was dead straight off.
No!
Before I could pull the trigger, I was hit by lightning. Bitten by a cobra. I blacked out. And saw images of ancient Shaolin temples and monks mastering the art of Kung Fu. There was an ancient prophecy about a new form of Kung Fu so powerful, only one man could master it. The chosen one.
Kung Fury.
When I woke up, I saw the Kung Fu master running towards me. I could feel my body mutate into some sort of
this
Kung
origin
Fu
story.
Freak of nature.
That's how you got the red hitman.
I decided I would use my new super kung fu powers to fight crime. So I became the best cop in the world. I became Kung Fury.
That is an epic origin story, by the way. Oh my god. David Sandberg, okay. What the heck was that? What? It's now tall over there. So random. It's kind of like a parody to all the 90s show. Wow.
$50 million worth of damages, and I've got the mayor up my ass like a bag on Viagra. How am I going to explain this to the press? You just destroyed an entire city block, for Christ's sake!
Didn't you tell me to block it out?
Told you to do it by the book.
Cut the bullshit. Nobody else in this apartment could have stopped that arcade machine, and you know it.
I like his voice. Kung Fury's voice, man.
You need to start following the rules, like the rest of us. So I'm assigning you a new partner.
What? Hell no, I work alone.
Not anymore, you don't. Say hi to your new partner, Triceracop.
Very nice meeting you, Kung Fury. Looking forward to working with you.
Oh, I still remember his old partner.
Work alone.
Either you team up with Triceracop, or you're off
Triceracop.
The case.
I'm not off the case. But quit.
Oh. CG, by the way. Try Seracop, what? What's up with that phone, by the way? There's Nazi involved in this, what the heck?
Chief McNichol speaking.
Is this the phonies?
What?
Crack you!
Are you freaking serious? You're shooting! It's like a
I need someone to trace that call.
But that's impossible.
Not for me, it isn't.
Okay.
Hacker Man. He's the most powerful hacker of all time.
Okay.
Follow me.
He looks kind of badass.
I triangulate the cell phone signal, trace the caller. His name is Adolf Hitler.
Adolf Hitler.
Sir?
I guess you could say that.
What a
freak! In the 1940s, Hitler was a kung fu champion. He was so good at kung fu that he decided to change his name to Kung Fury.
Kung Fury!
But he didn't stop there. He knew the Kung Fury prophecy and wanted to claim the throne.
Sorry about that, my game just ran out of memory, so I deleted some stuff. Kung Fu DNA, what the hell? okay.
You weren't able to figure out how the master departed from Kung Fury. And one day, he disappeared from the face of the earth. And no one has seen him ever since. Until now. I guess he figured if he could find a chosen one to kill him, he would become Kung Fury himself. He must have traveled in time in order to get
so
here.
So Adolf Hitler wants to become the chosen one. Kung Fury.
So what are you gonna do?
My job. I'm gonna go back in time to Nazi Germany and kill Hitler once and for all.
So, how are you gonna do that?
I'm not sure. I need some sort of time machine.
Wait a minute. Using an RX modulator, I might be able to conduct a mainframe cell direct and hack the app into the download.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that with the right computer algorithms, I can hack you back in time. Just like a time machine.
Well then, it's hacking time.
Oh my god, seriously, the power glove? Look at all this technology, man. Back then it was like a all these computers and the keyboards and all. You're about to hack time, are you sure? Yes. Nice. This kind of reminds me of Tron, by the way. Yeah, kind of reminds me of Tron. Oh.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. What just happened? What just happened? Okay. At first I thought it was like a blackout or something. The song, by the way, the song, oh my. Nostalgia of the 80s. Went back in time, 1950s, is it? No, 1940s, by the way. What the hell?
Fuck.
What?
It's a laser raptor. I thought they went extinct thousands of years ago.
That's a genetically modified raptor, by the way. Who killed that raptor? Oh, the heck, a Gatling gun?
Who are you?
My name is Barbariana.
Barbariana.
What year is this?
It's the Viking Age.
The Viking Age.
Explains the Lysoraptor. Fuck! I went too far back in time.
You need to get out of this valley. This place is swarming with Lysoraptors. I'll meet you
she
at
looks
the
kinda hot, by the way.
Katana can help you get there.
Who's Katana?
I'm Katana.
Katana? Nice.
I can give you a ride to Asgard.
A ride on what?
They're running on a T-Rex, what the heck is going on? This is just big. I don't even need to question the logic, man.
So, who are you?
I'm a cop from the future. I was sent back in time to kill Hitler, but I accidentally went back too far in time. End up in this place.
I know someone who might be able to help you.
Who? What the hell? You going to join?
Here, take my number. And use this phone to call me. It's a personal transportable cellular telephone. It features 645 channel capacity, 10 number speed dial.
Oh my god.
And a security lock. This revolution in communication could make it possible for
the commercials, yes.
In their car.
Info commercial. Don't even know what it is. Oh my god, I really love the background.
Den mustaschen är helt kaputt. Där får du ju Abrak.
Abrak?
Han ser inte klok.
Och en mustasch?
Visst är sign en arisk mustasch?
Nej, this is arisk mustasch. Det där ser ju fan ut som könshåret på en herrelös hund.
Det ser ut som du har trillat in i röven med lite lim på läppen bara och dratt tillbaka till den fastnade.
Det här är en Irish mustasch. Man får ju skämmas för det. Det ser inte klokt.
This is an Irish mustasch. This is how it... This is a zeouout mustasch.
Ska du börja böla då? Något bäst att
this is...
Ska du böla inte mot... Nej, du är inte en böla.
Dine mustasch är... Dine mustasch är...
Din mustasch, du får ta bort den. Den ser inte klok ut, säger jag.
Oh my god.
Where is this tank?
Oh!
Thank you.
Look at this. His voice, oh my god. Look at all these Nazi soldiers! Oh my god, wave gas mask! Oh, the fool has arrived!
I'm disarming you.
Oh! Oh, what the heck? Video game, by the way. Oh my god. This is so awesome. It's like a beaten up game. Where did those two come from? Oh my god. Oh, hell. Oh my god. Oh my god, he just used that hand as a nunchuck. Oh wow. Sick. That is sick.
It's holding your back.
He looks pissed. You freaking moron! Oh god, no! I thought he just shot his man! He didn't shot his man! Oh no! I'm Fury! I love the way how he goes like that! What's up with this pose? What the hell? Oh, is he alive? Talk. I don't know what to say about this. He looks so intimidating. Oh, there comes the T-Rex and to Seraco and Hackerman. Okay, Hackerman just transformed. Yay! Katana and Barbara Rihanna, I think. To Seraco. Looks so weird. The body of a human. Overkill. Did he just shot the groin? Oh my god, Rosarico. Overkills me, oh my god.
Alright, Hitler. The gig is up. Show me your hand.
I didn't notice that speak with a British accent, man. He got one last trick up his sleeve. I love this. So much reference to the 90s. Oh my god, this is awesome! I was right. This is like reference to the 90s.
Cobra.
The cartoons, like G.I. Joe.
Kung Fury.
G.I. Joe was the 90s? I think so.
What the hell is this place? Death is heaven. I'm afraid.
He-Man, yeah. He-Man and Thundercats.
Yeah. No, it's totally real.
Mr. Cobra, I'm a police officer. I need you to send me back to Earth. Pronto.
I'm sorry. I can't help you with that. You see, you're dead. You're under arrest. What?
I love the animation.
Of justice.
Justice! Yeah! What happened now? Ah!
It all happened.
You just have a dream!
Thanks.
What you gonna do now, healer? Okay, that's an extreme close up.
Is to Germany. We are not so different, you and I. I mean, we've both got cool style, you know. We're red, you know. So that's cool. We both like doing moves. Yeah, check it out. Yeah.
You cannot talk out of where. You cannot talk out of this, man.
Clearly do too.
There's no way you can talk out
of
this.
Is that cool? Chinese. He could be brothers. They are so alike. It's almost like we finish each other's
balls.
Oh! Right in the nuts! Oh! See that?
Oh my, not much left of him, isn't there?
The important thing is that he's gone. Sorry I doubted you, Chris, you're a cop. You're the best damn partner I've ever had.
I came back in time for you, Conor Fury. Because, damn it, I love you.
Aww. Bros for life.
Teamwork is very important.
What the hell?
So, what happens now?
Looks like it's gonna be a hell of a lot of paperwork.
This is so weird. So random but awesome and epic at the same time. Today's the only day in the future. Oh, okay, so... that whole entire part was actually a flashback.
I'm sorry.
Open the doors, huh?
Damn it, asshole!
I'm sorry. I can't.
Oh, 9000! Seriously?
God damn it, open the doors.
I'm sorry. I can't.
Open the doors.
Did anyone ever tell you not to hassle the Hoff 9000?
Oh, Hoff 9000. Son of a bitch.
Hoff 9000. That's how it happens. Wait, I'm confused. It says 2 days earlier in the future, right? Oh! He's not dead, is he? Oh, shoot! Oh, crap! The Nazi symbol!
Before. Somewhere.
He lives nearby.
Hitler.
Oh, you kidding me? That's it? Wow! Wow! This is awesome! man. Okay, I just lowered the volume on this video. So, this entire video, wow. This entire film, I really love it, man. It's so enjoyable, so awesome, so epic, and also so weird and random at the same time. It's like a parody of all, they make, this entire film is like, it's making fun of all the culture things that happening in the 1980s, those TV shows, the products, the technology, and the music and all. Oh my god. Including the movies too, the 80s movie, oh my god. And I'm liking this, I'm like it. I don't know whether the ending of this is like some sort of cliffhanger, teasing for a sequel for this entire film, like Kung Fury 2. I really hope that they'll make a sequel to this. It would be awesome. I mean, Adolf Hitler is still alive. Yeah. No dinosaur were extinct in the making of this movie. Oh my god. Alright, LaserUnicorns. I love the static, by the way, the video static. Okay. So yeah, oh my god, this is so awesome. I don't know whether the ending of this like a tease, like some sort of sequel, but if they did a sequel, I would be sure to watch it. So yeah. Oh my god. So yeah, that's my reaction to Kung Fury official movie. Thanks for requesting me to do a reaction to this video. To this movie, as your guest, I really enjoy it. So if you like my reaction, give me a like, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to subscribe to LaserUnicorns channel. Want to check out more of their awesome videos. So, until the next reaction video, this is Faruway signing off. Keep in touch, and have a good day.